These people are going nuts.
One of the biggest underdogs in WWE history.
A true Cinderella story. After being told he could no longer compete inside of a WWE ring, Daniel Bryan fought long and fought hard and recaptured his dream and refuses to let go.
It was on the big stage of WrestleMania where Daniel Bryan realized his dream, capturing the WWE Championship. He's back at NXT where he had his most success.
Vamanos.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds.
One half of the NXT Tag Team Champions alongside Kalisto. The Lucha Dragons were a real force to be reckoned with in NXT.
Here on NXT, it's Dream Time!
And his opponent, from Capitol Hill, Washington, D.C., weighing in at 227 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Velveteen.
What an entrance! Intoxicating, mesmerizing. Guys, here is a man who is going to be a true superstar in our business. He has it all. In-ring skill. He's got charisma.
And he's got great hair.
I fully expect Velveteen to be bald next time I see him after hearing you say that, Saxton.
Good point, Corey.
Velveteen wants nothing to do with the likes of you.
I'm just saying.
D-R-E-A-M.
The real deal. This kid's got it all.
The WWE Universe intoxicated by the dream.
How can you not be? So charismatic.
I'm not gonna lie, it's hard for me to take my eyes off him.
It's dream time!
What's he doing now?
Firing anything he wants. He's the Velveteen Dream.
Corey, I think he wants you to go talk to him.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Look at this.
Dropkick.
Oh, right in the back.
Ooh. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Sin Cara.
Is he done?
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
One thing you always have to take into consideration when you're in there against Sin Cara is the luchador's incredible speed. You have to try and wear Sin Cara down if you're going to have any chance against him.
Nice.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
He's got him covered.
When a superstar is as dynamic as Sin Cara, it presents several problems for an opponent. Corey, what you talked about earlier should be a superstar's priority when colliding with a faceless one. Wear Sin Cara down and don't let up.
Sin Cara's bread and butter is taking it to the sky against an opponent, which is why it's of the utmost importance to try and wear the faceless one down.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Boom!
Slam down hard.
Oh, nasty impact.
Here's a cover. Sin Cara quickly kicks out.
Not even close.
Oh, what a drop kick with precision.
Here. Is he done? He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Harsh impact.
Oof.
Pinfall attempt here from Sin Cara. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Sin Cara beginning to breathe a little heavy now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, the back of the neck.
And he goes for the cover.
Nobody controls the...
Into the quick cover. And the fight must go on.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Oh, drop kick.
Ooh, what impact.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
And Sin Cara is getting all fired up.
I think Sin Cara might be a little too full of himself right now.
Look at how Sin Cara electrifies WWE.
Ring rattling!
Look at this!
Sin Cara showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Death Valley bomb!
Can he do it here? I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
This could be all she wrote.
Nailed it.
That might have grounded Sin Cara.
Going for the cover. There's the pinfall and the victory.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Yeah, he's putting in the work. Man, this was great. Check this out. And last but not least,
here is your winner, Velveteen Dream.
And there's your winner.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Superstar that wouldn't look out of place on the roof of the Sistine Chapel. A real work of art. God's greatest creation.
I wouldn't be able to tell. My monitor's all blurry. Can we get tech support out here or something?
Physical prowess and brash attitude require to be a true superstar in WWE. Corey, she's 5'4", but she can lift 225 pounds.
I didn't hear a word you just said, Michael Cole.
I heard it. That's impressive. She sure loves herself.
If I looked like her, I'd love myself too. The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Beautiful technique.
Drop down.
Boom! The impact.
Ooh-wee.
Ooh.
She's starting to take a beating. This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Her opponent clearly wants to prove a point tonight. And you know what?
I think it's worth it.
She goes for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
She's still in this one.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh-wee. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
The elbow
right on the jaw.
Off landing.
Shoulders on the mat. And the shoulders up.
Too soon.
Oof. This might be it.
Oh my.
She's beginning to take some heat here. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense.
She goes for the cover. An easy kick out there.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
No, she's too quick for her.
Boom, what impact.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
This was bound to happen eventually, guys. Her opponent is just too talented to let her walk all over her for this entire match.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
It's going to take more than that.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
Face buster. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. She might just have...
She counters before it's too late.
She is on fire. Look at her go.
No reverses it. We know what's coming here.
Ooh, what impact.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This won't end well.
Suplex. You got to believe this one's over.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang. Look out. There she goes.
She's fading here, guys.
Well, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Six.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
Back in from the floor.
Mandy Rose, just too quick.
And she's driven down hard.
This might just be the end of the road for her.
Oh, look at that.
Beat up! Man, that hurts.
Mandy Rose has the shoulders down early.
And an earfall.
Nice kick out there.
she reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
She goes for the cover. She kicks out.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
But she's definitely brought her A game here tonight. I fully expect her to bounce back from this.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Oh, no. I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
Avoids trouble there. Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
That could give her the momentum she needs.
Oh, yeah.
I bet you feel foolish, Ron.
This could be it. Cover. The result this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Wow, I thought this was over.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Double underhook applied. A face buster!
She's back in full control.
This could do it. The singles match has come to an end. Wow. Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Check this out. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
What a back and forth battle that was.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
With a long history on NXT, but to his credit, has managed to evolve with the times and get better.
Cassius Ohno, a true student of the game, constantly improving, traveling the world to better his craft. Cassius is a dangerous man.
And he's ready to go here tonight.
This man is a real force. Drew McIntyre.
Revamped attitude. Revamped appearance.
And his opponent, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre's made it his mission to eliminate all the complacency in WWE.
You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one. Handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. Felt like he didn't have to work hard to get to the top. When he got fired, he went away. He got a new attitude. And now he's back, bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance.
Yeah, this new attitude from Drew McIntyre dictates he will take whatever he wants.
McIntyre laser focused. Cassius Ohno is long revered as one of the most skilled strikers in sports entertainment. The knockout artist has truly earned his moniker.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He's got him covered. And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
And here we go to elbow drop. And here we go to elbow drop. And a pin attempt. Not much behind that pin attempt.
It's going to take more than that. Distance there.
Down with a power bomb.
He's on the defensive here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Oh, man. Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Oh, mark my words.
Beautiful technique. Oh, that might have just broken something.
Ooh.
Looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
If you recall, guys, when Drew McIntyre
going for an early pin. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, no.
Boom!
Buenas noches.
But I don't know how much gas.
He goes for the cover. As Byron alluded to, Drew McIntyre's initial run in WWE had ups and downs, but ever since his return in 2017, I'd say McIntyre's among the most dominant superstars on the roster.
As would the people he's defeated since returning. And let's look at some of these names, Cole. Bobby Roode.
Ohno wants to put this away.
Of course he
does. Boom, what impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
You can't argue with the results.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Sizing him up.
In trouble! Doesn't even see it coming!
Uh-oh! Oh, this is gonna be nasty! This is gonna be bad! Watch the impact! Oh, man! Right to the arm!
Hyperextend your elbow.
The shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I thought this was over.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, no.
Boom!
Buenas noches.
Just when you thought he had...
He's going for the pin. One. Two. Barely at 2.5.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Continuing to punish them.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Harsh impact.
He looked, oh, what a headbutt.
This one's over, guys.
There's a cover.
Could be it.
One. Two! He kicks out before three.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's playing with him now.
Double under.
DDT.
Game. We got a cover. One. Two. Three. He's done it. He's done it. He's got the victory. We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
He ain't messing around.
Oh, I can't believe this. Remember this?
And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
And it's a win here tonight for Drew McIntyre.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead. We'll be right back.
can I just... You're just a little too loud. Can I... I'm kidding. I want all that and more, but say, can CM Punk still go? Does CM Punk still have what it takes? Can CM Punk still be the best in the world? And if the answer is yes, and if I'm gonna answer those questions to myself, can you still go? Can you still be the best? Can you still be the best in the world? That's somebody else's shtick, and you might just need to be a little bit more patient, okay?
Like the entire world revolves around you. But it's time somebody comes out here and gives you a reality check. Fact is, you are everything that is wrong. I'm out there breaking my damn neck in NXT to prove exactly how good I am. You're here doing what exactly? While you play the part, boy, Tommaso Ciampa is the part.